Okay, so this is the view of my room from the door. So here's kind of an overview. So here's like my little kitchen area. No, just kidding. It's just my microwave, and then my little mini fridge. And I just have, like, I always eat oatmeal and, you know, like, Tim Hortons cappuccino and Cheerios. And this is my fridge. Just got, like, orange juice, milk, yogurt, pudding. And this is my bed. Hopefully you can see. I don't know how well this is filming. I got this bedding from Winners. I like it. It's pretty girly. And over here, I just got this cushion recently. I showed it in the haul. I like it, how it looks, makes my bed look way better than I used to have that white cushion there, so that's really nice. And then there's my Audrey Hepburn poster, and I know that's a cliche, and like everybody that makes YouTube videos has an Audrey Hepburn poster, but I just really like the colors in it more than anything. That's kind of why I got it, because it kind of just brought more color into my room, kind of went with my bedspread, that type of thing. Here's just like my wall of pictures. Got a little chandelier thing there, and I have one above the Audrey poster. This is just like my little bedside table area, the bottom drawer. Just got all that stuff. And then over here, you can kind of see my reflection in the TV, maybe. Got my TV, my little like jewelry box and bracelet case, iPod. This is where my computer always goes, but I'm filming on that, obviously. Just got my printer, and then I've got all my nail polishes. I actually brought that bag to carry hangers in, and I was like, oh, well, that bag looks cute in my room with the pink. Then that basket, and then just like some body sprays, a bunch of my books, some textbooks, some of my regular books, binders. I just keep like what work I'm doing beside here, like that binder, and got my psych textbook under there because I'm studying psych. And this is my wardrobe. I'll just open it up so you can see. It's a little messy right now because I'm packing, but a lot of clothes I've already taken home. Yeah, my shoes are a disaster, so let's not look at that. Okay, and over here is just like my makeup area. Turn the light on so you can see. Just got my makeup here, eyeshadows, face stuff. I need a bigger drawer for this. Lips and eyes. Okay, this is my sink. Okay, like, don't look at me in the mirror, because I have no makeup on, whatever. This is my sink. I'm pretty lucky to have a sink, actually. So, it makes it convenient to do dishes. And then, normally that wouldn't be there, but I've got totes, because I'm moving out. I will start packing as soon as I'm done this video. And this is just my door, keep my jacket, purses, those types of things. My cute broom over there. Keep my shoes here. That's my laundry hamper saying light and dark. Yeah, there's not too much to show, I guess. My curtains I had to hang up over the curtains that are normally here because they were too sheer otherwise. They're pink. Oh, and I just have this like little chair thing here. It's pretty cute. So yeah.